Just a warning, I have a black thumb.
Witness the ways of my forest.
Captain Crunch, like, your question doesn't make sense to me, Captain Crunch. So, like, the location of each one will tell you, like, what. Well, like, give you a hint as to what you need for each one. Like, the third hero power, you need a legendary from that class in Skullomance Academy. Hey, one sec, Holly. I'll pick you up in a second. But this should all tell you how to unlock each one.
I'm out.
And then it's just like the same for every class. But like, so based on locations. Or maybe I should have taken Ronin's. Ronin's might be better. Watch that last run.
Did you bring any mushrooms for me, Omu?
Today I bring only the might of nature.
I'm so angry at Paladin right now. I would have moved it up, but I just had one of the saddest runs ever. It was so sad. My buckets were not good. I went 2-3, and all of my wins were against Priest. It's heavily reliant on your buckets. And with them putting group learning back in, I don't think there's any way to consistently hit your buckets. But if you hit them, great. Group learning was out yesterday and it was amazing. It actually felt like how it should have been from the beginning. It felt like Dungeon Run. Like, you were getting real options in every bucket.
Today I bring only the might of nature.
I really need to get a Nature's Army bucket soon. Yeah, like, I don't actually know a decent reason to keep her playing around. Duels is a lot more complicated, from the beginning. Like, yeah, at a high level, BGs is complicated, but you can still win just clicking around. It's a lot harder to do that in duels. And duels is more expensive. So both of those added together make, significantly more expensive. Group learning isn't why. like, you, it takes so much, like, so if you're new to Hearthstone, you, it's, duels is almost unplayable.
Not my best day on the job.
I think that's the biggest issue for duels, is that it's just too expensive. You okay, Hal? It's crazy how unaware I was of the impact of the group learning bucket. Like, not having it in there was just so great.
You here for the tour?
Is he gonna kill everything or is he gonna start attacking? Yeah, he's probably gonna trade. Maybe I made a mistake. Insight, so good.
I see you are thriving.
He actually has 20 damage, but we have 35 health and 14 health on the board. As in, he clears our entire board twice and we gain 14. But yeah, no, I like duels a lot. It's just, it does take a lot of investment to get into, comparatively. Like, if you're willing, like... Hello, Hussar, how are you doing? If we don't get Nature's Army bucket, we're in big trouble. Well, I mean, Arbor Up won't be in core. There's this... They're not gonna... The only they're not gonna put anything in standard in core. It would only be stuff that's either rotating or already rotated. Oh, Nature's Army, that's really bad. Like, feral buckets are fine, but we need Nature's Army.
Oh, move versus Fireheart.
I won't go easy. I don't know actually, but they should have two legendaries and the well, every class is three legendaries. Like, you could get Gidra. I think Graybo might also be from that expansion. I'm not sure. Well, I mean, you could technically open it. Oh, Graybo is Dark Moon. Okay, so don't crunch it. But yeah, you need a legendary from that class for each of the third hero powers. Which is good and bad. It's nice that it's like a little bit more targeted than the other ones, but bad in the sense that But so the dual class legendaries count for both classes if you want to, yeah. But yeah, the dual class legendaries count for both of its classes for unlocking dual hero powers. So you can try and look into that and try and like min-max how many you have to craft. So it sounds like their plan for duels is to add heroes. And we'll have to unlock those new heroes' hero powers, but they're gonna keep these heroes around. Which, one thing for sure, that's going to make a lot of people, like, reroll a lot in casual, having that many different options. It has to be from Skolomance, so there should be three legendaries that are part druid at least. Gidra Omo and the it's the 3-mana 3/3 that's part Heart Hunter as well. It transforms into a beast, or a friendly beast, or gives beasts in your deck +1/+1. Finally, Nature's Army. That's huge. Jando, yes.
Bow move! versus Lillian.
Are you trying to ruin my espionage?
Witness the ways of my forest.
That's true, but, well, so, I mean, not necessarily, Jason, because I would argue that, Atlas, thanks for following, glad you enjoy. I would argue that Ross is a lot better than Gidra, but then also there's Jandis as well, so it's, I don't know, it's tough. And also damn scattered caltrops. This game would be over if he didn't have that.
Get your raffle tickets here!
Yeah, that's true. Mage got nerfed. But I mean, like, things rotate, and Mage is probably still okay.
Let's see what you've got.
It's just, like, not unstoppable. Damage, 20 damage, or 2 off. Yeah, I'm happy I got my 12-0 mage in. I don't see any way he doesn't die here. Other than, like, Wild Pyromancer, make it poisonous. Oh, he does have Heart of C'Thun.
What makes something real?
Okay, that's game.
You are growing strong!
But yeah, I think I need to play Druid more, because if I play it enough, I'll upset enough people and then maybe it'll get nerfed, but it's on me to get it nerfed. I'll make it, like, my duty to get Druid nerfed. His army is nice, but, I think I'll take no more. Like, I think I have 2 Fandrills, right? I have 2 Fandrills, a Keeper, Greybow, and I have 3 Goros. 7 mana, 10, 20. Dude, if they get rid of Swipe, like, apparently Swipe won't be in the core set, Spell damage druid is gonna suck so bad.
Oh man.
Don't keep your thoughts to yourself.
Okay, we just gotta survive. We'll be good. Well, I mean, it's just like playing these gurus could give us gigantic trees experience. And we should be fine at that point.
I see your weakness.
I could have done Solar Eclipse Arbor up. And Nature's Army is good. I think. Yeah.
Omu versus Lillian.
Are you trying to ruin my espionage?
Witness the ways of my forest.
It's the same. It has to be right. Yeah, I just played this person. Two games ago. It is. It's the same person from before. Basically Captain Crunch. You can move up Priest a little. But overall I would say that's how I feel. I think Priest is fine to be in tier 3. I just haven't moved it. Oh, and Mage needs to get moved down for sure. I don't know how far Mage gets moved. Mage got nerfed yesterday. So yeah, let me actually edit that.
Omu versus Willow.
Just a warning. I have a black.
Yeah, I think that just means I need to play Druid more. Is how I am taking the information. They didn't nerf Druid, so I need to, if I don't play it enough, they won't have enough statistics and not know to nerf it. So I need to play Druid every time it's offered.
Salutations.
Can I get a Murgle? Thank you.
speak to me.
So, der best teamer, dude. I don't like abusing the best deck. But if the devs won't do anything about it, they force my hand. I have to make it so everyone has a bad enough experience that the devs are forced to do something about it. And you may laugh, but that's how I look at it. If I play the game enough, like, it's my responsibility to do that. I used to play a game called Shadow Era, and there was a deck that was busted, and I refused to play it because I was like, it's gonna get nerfed, it's busted. But I couldn't win tournaments anymore, so I was like, screw it. It had been like a month and they didn't change it. So then I switched my thought process and I did nothing but play it, and I won like 4 straight tournaments. Maybe not 4. I won like 2 tournaments and did really well in others. But yeah, it's just how it's the best way to have change happen. Oh boy. This is actually quite terrifying. I could have almost cleared the board with a swipe, but I was like, you know, I should develop these gigantic taunts. Skinny.
Forbidden rituals, you say?
Fight to me!
That ordering is bad. Actually, I think buffing my minions might not be a priority. I probably want to just hold on to all the card draw I can. Because I wanted to develop the minions paradox.
Hop in, the pit is churning.
Okay, we've got 8 plus 10, so we're 9. Oh, crap. This all sucks. That Doom is pretty rough. Need like a Raybo or something. Yeah, also every minion he trades off, he's getting a legendary minion in his hand right now.
I have eternity.
Because I'm not gonna win this game without a board. I feel like I have to wear him down with my Treant. I don't think I can run him out of resources. He's got 9 primes at his disposal. I don't know, I could kill that legendary for long. But I mean, he gets 5 legendaries from it. 4 legendaries. I don't think that's the end of the world. He can only play 2 at a time. It depends what he gets. Like, that's pretty bad.
Master.
Or that one's just whatever. I don't know why he would wait to see what the last legendary is, but... Okay. I might need to get rid of the 10 attack thing. Oof. I think Graybo's the only card that can help me. Like, I need Graybo to go on to Graybo. Which I can actually facilitate. Okay, that's not Graybo.
The Scourge will devour all!
What is my tier 2 treasure? Oh, it's Locus, and I used it already. Man, I used my entire Locus and it didn't do anything. Yeah, that game was rough. The banana split on the Rustwicks and so the Doom was too much. I was really hoping for the 12-0. But alas, it's fine. Maybe I hold on to Graybo.
Omu versus Willow.
Just a warning. I have a black thumb.
Witness the ways of my forest.
Like, Devil Graybo seems like it could be difficult to remove, and I've been mulliganing it away over and over.
Mm-hmm.
Had completely different passives. And different name.
They're not trapped. They're my friends.
They're not trapped. They're my friends.
I'll get right on it. I'll get right on it.
Hoping that stays alive, but he's actually probably gonna. Do you guys think he can deal with that? This is actually gonna be a pretty funny test. Like, I could have killed so much of his board there, but like... How many soul shards was that? It was only 4? Because the thing is, if he like has an AoE that kills everything at once, the Graybows all survive. He has to like make it, because this death rattle goes off first. That's... now he could full clear them a lot easier.
Of my wolves. You're barking on the wrong tree.
Forbidden
rituals, you say?
That Pandrel is very valuable. I don't know if that was right though. Maybe I should have left it in the Fandral form. Now that I think about it. I think I should have done that. I was just worried about him only killing the Fandral, but I should have left it in Fandral form. Because I made it so that like a Doom cleared everything. Whereas like before, I would have ended up with two Grabos. So that turn was really bad, what I just did at the end there. The play was to hero power his taunt and just solar eclipse.
Witness the ways of my
and yeah. So I messed that up pretty badly. I had a 1 minute discount. I mean, I ended up doing it anyway. I spent the same amount of mana that I'm talking about doing. Oh, not... Well, I just mean like a Doom effect. It could be like Sociology 101 or... any of them. Like Twisting Nether. Like, just because you win doesn't mean you played right. If you want to get better, you have to learn from your wins, not just your losses. Are you guys ready to never run out of cards?
Free your mind for its power.
Thank you.
Find your balance.
Find your balance.
I mean, unless he has a wand of disintegration. And even then, he's pretty dead.
A little something I whipped up.
Omu versus Willow.
Just a warning, I have a black thumb.
Witness the ways of my forest.
The essence.
You are not the boss of me.
Oh, I was like, why is that only 5 mana?
Free your mind from its bonds.
Job's done.
Wait a minute. I may have messed up, chat. I don't want all this.
You've got me fired.
Oh shit. Oh my god, I need to play Warden's Insight.
Find your balance.
Find your balance.
Damn it, he got them both. Shit, I fucked up. I fucked up, chat. Why didn't I innervate? So that I could use it the next turn?
Your heart dances.
Fighting.
No, I knew I had 10 cards.
It's perfectly
fine. I knew I had 10 cards last turn. I was willing to burn a card. Like, I only got 3 of these. I knew I obviously had a full hand. That being said, so like basically Locus and Guru are the only cards that are like devastating to lose. That's banana. Oh, never mind. Okay. Kausius, thanks for following. If you have any questions, feel free to ask. I mean, Graybo, like, Graybo would suck to lose, but I think it's less devastating. Okay, we're fucked.
Okay.
survive the Ring of Death!
Dude, imagine being in his position. Being on top of the freaking world.
Are you actually learning? I'm out.
Thinking you had defeated the Great Team America. Just to get slapped down by a top deck. So with recycling, I think Feyora's Blade is really, really good. Like I have recycling and Disc of Legends. Those are not OP. Like I'm not. Well, I guess I cheat out mana with the second legendary, but. Like, you don't expect this to go 12 if you were to just see it. But because we have, like, 3 Grow the Might trees, 2 Keeper Stellaris, 2 Fandrills, like, it's a lot better. You coin hero power every time. Gives you the initiative. What? No, that's wrong. I refuse to believe that that's the right play. He has to have like an arbor up here or something. Even that doesn't. Okay. Well, that's just stupid. Okay. He still could have coined and. I don't know. But this didn't. This still doesn't feel like it was right. He got really lucky. It's honestly, for this specific situation, it's gotta be pretty close. But I mean, Karen would also be pretty disgusting. So, Karen is probably better. We lost. I don't know how to come back from this. Without a warden's inside of our own, basically. I could get Feyora's Blade. But, it's looking pretty grim. Now Feyora's Blade is pretty not great. Dragon Priest got 8 wins, and I gained 0 MMR. Her rating. Feyora's our bus. Even Feyora's would be quite difficult at the moment. Come on!
Room to grow.
That actually makes it super difficult to kill him. I need my gurus now, just to hold them back. A locust? How much damage does he have? He's got 8. Savage Roar kills me. Right. 10 plus 8. Okay, okay. How much do I have? I've got 8 plus 14, 22 plus 12. Okay, that's lethal. Okay. I will.
Omu versus Illusia.
I do things my own way.
Witness the ways of my forest.
I'm just gonna pressure him.
Quick.
You don't pick the ones.
For the record, I think I took a poor line, but I don't know. I saw the golden kobold and I got super excited. I probably should have even thrown it away. Kept the Fandral. He can full clear. That only took off 2-2 from the board. Is that right? No, that can't be right. Especially, like, he could have got... If he got Arbor up, I just lost the game. So chat. Never be right. Just always be wrong in everything you say. It's less painful. The golden monkey is cursed. It's cursed.
Grade's getting low.
Thank you. We're almost dead. Jesus. Yeah, I think we just died. I could have killed one of those. So I win this game in spectacular fashion, and then I do this. So his hand is basically free. damn. Also, he had that Saint Harbor. Okay, we just, hopefully we get to play him again. Well, because I went all in on a fucking 3-drop is what happened. I played stupid. They didn't play. I mean, they played fine. I played bad. I know, it was a 12-12 on turn one. Oh my god. We have 2 Goros in our hand.
Be one with nature.
I'm short on time.
Guy is pretty nonchalant for his probably 11-2 game.
Free your mind from its bonds.
So, wouldn't that not be great, Zestaki? Because, we wouldn't have any spells then. Yeah, no. Like, I'm okay. I will play the monkey, but I want to play the gurus first. So that I'm not scared of hero powering a monkey or something. I don't know. I want to get the gurus down this game. Also, his first minion he's going to play could have +4/+4.
I'm short on time.
What was that? Why did he just double twin slice second slice?
Find your balance.
I have zero idea what this demon hunter is doing. I find nothing interesting. Like, he has to just be relying on some summoning ritual or something. Because... this is just... he's playing shamefully bad right now. Yeah, I know, it is kind of scary. Like, he could have disintegration pretty easily.
Are we really going to do this?
Told you Hagatha's embrace was going insane.
Are growing strong.
It wasn't a free win. Because we had Golden Kobold in our hand, and we needed to not play it, okay? That was the challenge that game. But yeah. If you're watching this on YouTube, please be sure you like, subscribe, comment. Why don't you guys think they nerfed Druid? And how much do you guys think they should nerf Druid? Or am I just that damn good with Druid that it doesn't need to be nerfed? It's just me that needs to be nerfed. Let me know in the comments. Thanks for watching.